It's one of those tragic stories, but I'm also here to support the solidarity of the community. It's wonderful to see communities come together, and that's exactly what's happened here and beyond.